First pitch to the pinch hitter, Andino. Base hit, center field. Here's Davis to tie it. Here comes Anna for the lead. The throw late, 3-2 Indians. Runner at first base hung up between first and second, but he gets back onto first base. First pitch hitting Andina, base hit to center, blown save Parch. The Bats have had way too many of those this season. 3-2 Indians. Those runs are charged to Castillo. Three straight Indianapolis hits and now a one-run lead of the ninth.